see that?
It must be Kwak Yaku. We have to get down there.
You sure this is a path?
Come on, stay close to me.
This is definitely not a path. Oh! Oh! God.
Almost there.
Almost there. Heard that before. Oh, gotcha! You right?
I'm okay. Just a couple more steps.
Okay.
You're all right.
I'm okay. What do you think built all this?
It could have been the Inca. They knew a lot about hydraulics.
The bridge is down. Maybe we could lift it with those counterweights.
Maybe.
I bet this water is pretty cool.
You want to try it?
I think I'll stick to the bottle and find the cargo.
Wasn't your thing?
Well, my family situation meant we didn't get to do a lot of stuff like that. What about you? Did you ever do Girl Scouts or Nature Camp as a kid?
Does boarding school count?
I don't know.
The canopa serves as a receptacle for offerings of cocoa and animal tallow. The stuffed canopa is thrown into the farmer's...
Does it?
Probably not. But Roth showed me some things.
It's too heavy. Give me a hand. Nothing.
Okay. Let's let it go. Slowly.
Need to get the water flowing. Need to get the water flowing.
That did something. I think the water powers the bridge somehow.
With Eli gone, your arm should heal quickly.
Yeah. I feel a lot better already.
Need to get the water flowing to the bucket.
Good.
Let's see what those counterweights do. Oh, the bucket's leaking.
Come on back. We'll try again.
Okay, Jonah. You can let go.
That's it. Let's get across.
Guess we go through here.
After you. What's that?
I think it's some sort of stealer or... Help me with this.
Sure. What is it?
It's a recipe. Seems to be a mixture of herbs. It could help if we run into any more jaguars.
Let's hope we don't. Way out is over here.
We're getting closer to the village.
Yeah, we're back to civilization. These are different from the ruins of Mexico.
No. I mean, there is supposed to be a secret city of gold in Peru. Paititi, every treasure hunter on Earth is looking for it. But Dad's notes stop in Mexico, like he lost interest or...
Or?
I don't know. The next volume picks up in Syria.
A passageway. That's promising. Remind me how the riddle goes again. Chase the heart of the serpent.
To the silver-crowned mountain where the twins confer.
How far do you think it is to Kuakyaku?
Assuming we're going the right way, hard to say. But the irrigation system is a good sign.
Right. People were here at some point. Let's just hope they still are.
Thank you. found something. There might be a way in.
It's not civilization. I'll wait here by the fire.
To climb to make it across. This gear is early 20th century. That starched shirt Forsett may be getting all the attention, but I know his time is almost up. The world will remember the Timothy Walker as the man who finally found the lost city of El Dorado. We've set up camp in a canyon. It was a grueling journey to get this far. All full up. Can't carry any more. All full up. Can't carry any more.
An incredible sight.
Might be the way out. Yeah. Damn this place. Damn this forsaken jungle. It holds a jewel just out of reach and then sweeps your legs out. Some have to find a way across the cenote. Have to find a way across the cenote. Must have abandoned this place in the middle of building it. Have to find a way across the cenote. must be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar. There must be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar. There must be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar. Here, under the watchful eye of one of the Lords of Death, there must be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar. Be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar. There must be a climbing path somewhere to reach the altar.
God damn it!
find anything?
Another of those Maya altars, and...
And what?
An old camp gone to ruin.
We should keep going.
Right.
How will we know when we're back on track to find the hidden city?
My ruins are bound to stand out, right?
Right.
Whatever weapon these were attached to has rusted away in the jungle's humidity. There's something etched on them. Can barely make it out. Percy Fawcett. But we must be thousands of kilometers from his last known position.
I think we can get out that way.
Jonah, help me with this. On 3, 2, 1.
Thank you.
okay? Are you okay?
Help me with this.
I'm gonna go make camp. Let me take a look at that. It's not pretty. You know, with everything we've been through recently, I've been thinking about my brother. I always tried to protect him from my father, from himself, but I lost him.
You did everything you could.
If I had been in the right place, at the right time, he would still be here. If I had eyes in the back of my head.
You can't protect everyone. Thank you.
I miss him.
I know. My parents. I miss them too. I had a dream about my mother recently.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. It was so vivid. When I was little, my father used to keep things from me. Hide things. About her, especially.
Why would he do that?
After she died, he thought they'd cause me pain. It didn't stop me from looking for them, of course. I still have so many questions.
Your dad created as many mysteries as he solved.
Dominguez said that he would use the silver box of Ishel to remake the world. If you had that power, what would you do?
Panic, probably.
You wouldn't go back to when your brother was alive and be with him again.
And lose everything else? No way. I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
Treasure. The adventurer Lara Croft must outwit the king, reach the forbidden tomb, and solve the mystery of the White Queen. The way will be fraught with trials.
Lara, are you doing it?
The adventurer should not dally any longer. In a minute, Dad! The high walls of the castle beckon, taunting. Looks like there's something up there in the crow's nest. I'll have to do better. Test of skill. Our hero will need a bullseye to weigh down that basket. Lara climbs out over a lake of bubbling lava. I have thought about it many times, and I'm still adamant that Lara be spared from this terrible grief, as you call it. Having her constantly thinking about her mother will only be more painful. It is... The forbidden tomb calls out. The treasure is revealed. The floor gives way. Lara tumbles into the darkness. Fresh graves. The king does not take kindly to trespassers. Strange beasts cross our hero's path. Hard to tell if they're bloodthirsty. Now for the real treasure in the forbidden tomb. Ugh. Our hero must be quiet to avoid alerting the king. Time. The King's Guard will never expect Croft to climb the castle. The tower is taller than she thought. A Our hero continues climbing, looking for another way in. Our hero spies another entrance. Extraordinary height and danger, and pushes it from her mind. She recovers her footing and her goal. Now, onward to the Forbidden Tomb. These parapets are damaged. She'll have to squeeze through. She's so close. She can almost touch it. But an invisible force field stands in her way. There must be another entrance. Has reached the summit. At last, she spots a way in below. She will have to be careful. Why do I do these stupid things? Shit! Croft chuckles at her audacity. She's close now. At last, she enters the Forbidden Tomb. Wow! By night, the great bat stole the queen at 30 north and 90 east. From her pen, she wrote her heart. With light, unlock her love's release. I wonder if the White Queen is lonely. The coordinates might have something to do with the globe. This enigmatic illustration recovered from a cursed and empty mausoleum. It has taken our hero years to piece this map together. Spending night. I think this is from when we walked the El Memsha. I don't remember much, except for how spicy the bazaar smelled. Mum looks so happy. So does Dad. It's not fair. Why did she have to die? I think this is from when we walked the... The note said 90 degrees east and 30 north. This is an old game. Two shields and a white crown. Could that be the White Queen? This is an old game. The coordinates might have something to do with the globe. The King and the White Queen. There's something in the shields. A quotation from Chaucer. What is better than wisdom? Woman. What is better than a good woman? Nothing. The coordinates might have something to do with the globe. This enigmatic illustration. Unlock her love's release. It worked. Need to find the White Queen. The Sun King, Louis XIV, married Maria Theresa, ending a long-standing war between France and Spain. The poor queen, Maria Theresa, died a painful death, to which the king said, "This is the first trouble she has given me." Mid-14th century barding. Germanic, I think. I can't imagine how heavy those bardings were. Those poor horses. Croft has entered the forbidden mezzanine. She'll have to be a Yatiri, a South American healer. A baby Tyrannosaurus Rex. I wonder if it lost its mother too. I just wanted to thank you for your discretion, as well as the work you have done. The vault has been constructed exactly to my specific... Need to find the White Queen. This looks Mayan. Is it Kukulkan? I wonder if this is from Colombia, a Xeno chieftain mask. I haven't seen some of these artifacts before. An ossuary. This box contains the bones of the dead. I can't read the inscription. This is the kind of armor that the conquistadors wore during the Age of Discovery. I wonder what they found. A statue of an Ariki. From the Cook Islands. This looks Greek? No, Persian. I wonder what she's got. A Persian lioness. But someone stole her head. The death mask of Agamemnon, found in Mycenae. An African tribal mask, made of gold. Ashanti, perhaps. Great bat's wings unfurl. Ugh. reflects the light beam. White Queen. Trapped. I have to help her. Now I can free her. With light, unlock her love's release. Heart pounding, our hero crosses the threshold into the unknown. These are Mum's things.
The path was dark and is guarded by bats, said the Red Knight. The White Queen regarded him with a curious smile and said,
"Bats! I'm not afraid of bats. I'm not afraid of anything."
Tell me about this.
You and me are riding a T-Rex in Egypt.
Where's Daddy?
Responsibilities just on the verge.
You are always on the verge. Your obsession is destroying this family.
Obsession? I'm obsessed.
You are missing your daughter's childhood because you're always in some tomb on the other side of the world. Why can't you be happy with what you have?
Okay, what do I have to...
Dad! Dad!
Morning. Silver Crown Mountain?
Yeah.
I wonder what the jungle has in store for us today.
There's a road.
Let's check it out.
got stuck.
I can see that. What are we doing about it?
Follow my lead.
What are you doing?
Get back. Hide.
You're the logistics guy, aren't you?
I'm not the one who drove onto a body of bridge.
Whoa, hold up!
I got him! Hold on, they're friendlies. Keep your eyes open. Your check back there.
I'll do it.
You're right there. Make sure nothing can get through.
I want this whole area sealed off.
Yes, sir.
If there's anything here, we're gonna find it.
When's the last time this thing is serviced? This is rusty.
What are we looking for here?
Anything that moves. Anything that doesn't.
We still didn't find that relic.
I'd love to be the guy that does.
Hey, why not?
Be a hero.
I'll be dead more likely. No thanks. I'll keep sitting here looking for hostiles.
Less talking, more looking, gentlemen. Get off your asses.
Yes, sir.
We're not paying them to sightsee.
We'll have to go under.
Yeah.
We know there's a temple. What we're looking for is any smaller ruins we might have missed before.
Okay.
Afraid if we move it, we'll lose it.
Why didn't you test the bridge like I told you?
Oh, I'm pretty sure we did test the bridge first.
Fuck off. I'm not coming for you.
Maybe we can pull it out.
Okay, maybe. Let me think about that.
We can take them. You go left. I'll take these guys.
What in God?
Hide.
Hey, Sammy.
I told them to test the bridge first. Son of a...
No, you don't! Fuck you!
Stop! Thanks. You okay?
Yeah. Take this. I hope that's the last of them.
That means it's healing.
I might have liked it better when I was here.
Oh, I know. I'm just trying not to think about my back.
You know, I'm going to try to surround you in the 60s.
What happened?
feel things coming. Volcanic eruptions, storms.
That did it. Come on, let's go.
Any idea what the things in that riddle are?
Could be anything. A pair of monuments or mountains or streams.
I suppose we'll know it when we see it.
Yeah. I see people down there.
Hoping they're friendly.
I'll let you do the talking.
If there's a place nearby we can stay for the night.
How'd you get so deep into the jungle? Did you lose your tour group or something?
No.
There were some guys here before, looking for artifacts. You with them?
Trinity.
Definitely not.
I need a break anyway. Come with me. I'm sorry to ask so many questions, but the only B&B in town is my place.
Well, you can't be too careful. By the way, I'm Jonah.
Abby. Lara. Come in, have a seat. Carlos, three. So, what are you here for exactly?
Well, we were following a riddle when our plane went down.
You mean it crashed?
Yeah.
And you just walked out of the crash?
Well, you know, it was cruising pretty low.
We are looking for Maya ruins. Maya, you know you're in Peru, right?
Yes.
Yeah, a long story.
Oh. Thanks. Well, you don't seem like a typical archaeologist.
Oh, she's the archaeologist. I'm just a cook.
Really?
Yeah.
Have you tried any of our local ceviche yet? It's a specialty.
Not unless it grows in the jungle.
No. Don't tell me you missed our famous fish trees. Yeah. Where did you take this?
Mexico. Why?
Oh, I've seen this symbol before. Where? There's some ruins nearby, and a small rock with something like this carved on it.
Do you mind if I take a look around?
Be my guest, but I guarantee they're not Mayan. My people were Inca and proud of it.
Why don't you rest for a while?
Are you sure?
I promised you a day off.
Well, I'm not going to say no to that.
Have fun.
You too.
You and Lara.
Friends. Colleagues.
¿Es nueva aquí? Acostúmbrese a no hacer nada. Aunque beber y sudar ayuda a soportar el día.
You're not a local?
No. Trabajo en un barco que golpeó unas rocas a las afueras de la ciudad. La tormenta llegó de la nada. Hundió el maldito barco.
Interesting.
My ancestors, a long way back. And then they...
¿Quiere negociar?
Huh.
parte del equipo de excavación?
No, just passing through.
Bien, si necesita algo, el mercado está en el centro del pueblo. Podría abastecerse antes de continuar.
Thank you.
Fue un placer.
Llevo 2 años tratando de reunir valor para invitarla a salir. Por fin lo hago y... ¿Quién es ese tipo? Si quiere conocer Kuwak Yaku, puedo ayudarla.
Are you the local tour guide?
Sé a dónde ir. Y a quién no acercársele.
I see.
El mejor pescado es el del muelle, obvio. El licor de cerdo tiene los mejores tacos. Pero la cerveza está caliente.
I'll watch out for that.
Ah, y Omar, aléjese de ese tipo. No necesita sus problemas. Cree que puede venir a la ciudad y tomar lo que quiera.
Right. Well, I'll be sure to keep an eye out for trouble.
Ojos bien abiertos.
Thank God. The storm barely affected the village. The epicenter was closer to the plain. But it could have been much worse. What have I done? What if the earthquake hits here? Hundreds of people will die. I need to find a way to stop it. I've been doing some research, and I think we might be able to set ourselves up with a homemade refinery. It's going to be a lot.
¿Es nueva? Debería hablar con Abigail. Insiste en hablar con los recién llegados.
You mean Abby? We've met. She's been very helpful.
Esa es nuestra Abigail. Siempre lista para reparar algún generador o detener alguna discusión. Es la alcaldesa de facto, dueña no oficial de una tienda, la mitad del departamento de bomberos. Y créame, es mejor no pelear con ella.
I wonder how she gets all that on her business card. Okay, well, good luck with everything.
No entiendo cómo pueden chismorrear con tanto ánimo cuando hemos perdido tanto.
I'm sorry.
¿Eh? Usted no es Mariela.
No, I'm just, so sorry to bother you. Hello.
Déjeme adivinar. Omar la envió a extorsionarme. Sepa que no le daré nada a ese bastardo.
What are you talking about?
¿De qué estoy? Disculpe, vi el cuchillo y el arma y pensé que... Olvídelo. ¿Busca algo en particular o solo está viendo?
What do you have?
¿Qué tengo? Esto es Kuwak Yaku, uno de los principales sitios arqueológicos de Sudamérica. Bueno, podría hacerlo. Debería hacerlo.
If it weren't for pillages.
Exacto. Omar y sus matones van tras el dinero, no tras la historia. Tengo a la venta artículos culturales importantes. Un poco dañados, pero vale la pena restaurarlos. Excelente lección. Disfrútelo. Excelente lección. Siempre listo para los negocios. ¿Tiene algo que quiera comerciar?
Jonah, I found Incan ruins, but I think the foundation of the temple is older.
Yeah, Abby remembered where she saw that symbol. It's inside the temple somewhere.
Great. Tell her thank you for me.
I'm right here. You can thank me by not breaking anything.
I'll be right there, Lara.
Los escucho clamar desde las profundidades. Las voces. Los antiguos dioses.
Maybe you just need to rest.
No. Véalo usted misma. Mire cómo el aliento de los dioses sube desde las entrañas de la tierra. Escuche sus aullidos de dolor.
I haven't noticed that. Where is this breath?
Lo verá. Lo oirá. Quizá pueda aliviar su sufrimiento.
¿Interesa comerciar?
Omar, estuvieron trabajando toda la noche.
And isn't that what they're paid for?
Shit, no.
Now fuck off and let me watch the
what
damn game.
What is that?
Me encantaría sacar estos ladrones de aquí.
Everything all right?
No, todo está mal como siempre. Estos saqueadores vienen a la ciudad, nos contratan para desenterrar nuestras propias reliquias, no nos pagan un salario digno.
And then they run off with them and profit.
Todos estamos desesperados. No hay trabajo desde que Porvenir se fue. Somos blancos fáciles.
And I imagine the storm hasn't helped matters.
Lo poco que teníamos se fue, o está bajo el agua. Ya no sé qué hacer.
I have some experience with these kinds of people. Maybe I can help.
No sé de qué servirá. ¿Cuál era tu nombre?
Lara.
Soy Víctor. Si quieres hablar con Omar, el director ejecutivo de robos y saqueos, está allá.
Thanks.
Ten cuidado. No le gusta que lo desafíen.
Omar?
Who are you? Looking for work?
Well,
you're out of luck. We have enough people. Marco's in charge of HR now anyway.
Yes, thank you. Do you know where he is?
Where else? The bar.
The answer's the same. Piss off, you're spoiling the reception.
Me encantaría sacar estos ladrones de aquí. Llevo 2 años tratando de reunir valor para invitarla a salir. Por fin lo hago y... ¿Quién es ese tipo?
I'm looking for Marco.
¿Eh? ¿Para qué?
I just want to talk to him.
No quiere problemas.
I'm not looking for trouble. I'm looking for work.
¿Trabajo? Ah, sí, sí, claro.
So, you're Marco?
Dígame que Omar no la envió para molestarme. Como alguno de esos animales lastime a mi hijo, yo...
Marco, I'm not with Omar. Believe me. What's this about your son?
Como me golpeé la rodilla, Omar puso a Pablo a reemplazarme en la excavación. Dijo que como estoy a cargo de recursos humanos, es mi trabajo buscar un reemplazo o...
Otherwise, he'd keep working your son.
Sí. Me preocupa que retenga a Pablo allá, aunque yo lleve a alguien.
Well, it's a good thing you've just hired someone.
¿Usted, de verdad, haría eso?
We wouldn't want to disappoint the boss, would we?
Gracias. Si ve a Pablo, por favor, dígale que estoy aquí.
Marco.
Deberíamos hacer algo. Esos tipos han exigido tanto a Marco.
Nunca lo había visto por aquí.
I just got in, but I won't be staying long.
Que la apariencia no te engañe. Es un buen lugar. Difícil, pero bueno.
Your garden seems to have survived the storm.
Suerte y trabajo duro. Mucha gente ayudó en la siembra, así que también quieren protegerlo.
This is a dedication to Supe, god of death and ruler of Ukupasha, the Incan underworld. What is that? Oh my god.
Ayuda, por favor.
Are you okay?
Me perseguirán.
Are you Pablo?
Sí.
It's okay. Your father sent me. He's at Abby's. Go meet him there. I'll take care of these guys.
Gracias, muchísimas gracias.
Get out of here. That doesn't sound good.
Generator, why is this always breaking?
Where'd he go?
The generator's broken again. Fix it. Fuck you!
Fuck! Man down!
They can't be
far. Gotta find out what the hell's going on.
Yes.
We're taking casualties!
Fucking bastards!
Stay close. Find her.
All right, let's do this.
On me. Eyes open.
Stay close. Signal if you see anything.
That looks promising.
it on sight.
All right, let's do this.
Kill us when what? You won't want Dominguez knowing about this, but fine.
Something suspicious here.
Clear?
Yeah.
I'm sure we can persuade what's her name.
Heading over there now.
I've just about
What's
had enough!
Some backup here. I need more eyes on this.
Getting a strange feeling.
You, take point. Move it!
This isn't right.
search there.
Covering weak side. Copy that. It's on. You see anything? Start shooting. Boost diamond formation. I better look around.
Yeah. Better look up there.
On me! Cover all sides!
Sweeping. Ready to engage.
There!
On me! Hostile fire!
Get to the bottom of this.
For sure.
Target rear fire!
You're gonna pay for the others.
Do you have any idea who we are?
Focus.
All right. Need to get back to the village. Gather your things. I go back to the village.
Gracias.
Bendiciones.
This knife is a cheap plastic replica of those traditionally used to sacrifice llamas in the Inti.
Thank you.
Nunca lo había visto por aquí.
I just got in, but I won't be staying long.
Que la apariencia no tenga...
Pablo me dijo lo que hizo. No, no sé qué decir, solo gracias.
Of course.
Hace muchos años, cuando mi abuelo era niño, vinieron unos hombres que querían talar en los alrededores de la aldea. Todos tenían miedo de enfrentarlos, menos mi abuelo. Un muchacho de 15 años, con un arma vacía, defendió la aldea e hizo que hombres que lo doblaban en tamaño regresaran por donde habían llegado.
Sometimes the courage of one person can outweigh the cowardice of dozens.
Aún tengo el arma que él llevaba entonces. Quiero que la conserve como símbolo de valentía y de mi gratitud.
Don't you want to give that to Pablo?
Mi pequeño quiere ser doctor como su mamá. ¿Y usted cómo es que se llama?
Lara.
Ya tengo una nueva historia para contar, Lara. Gracias.
Si le interesa, tengo algunas cosas para comerciar.
A lot bigger on the outside. What'd you do?
Turn and look. Ishal and Shakshal, the twins come together.
What is it?
Lara,
What?
Abby said not to break anything.
I'm not breaking it. I'm restoring the original. Someone was trying to hide it. The twins come together before following the path of the living.
It's been tampered with. Like that thing in Mexico.
This must lead to the next clue.
Go. I'll stay here. See what else I can find.
Sounds good.
around the temple.
Great.
Damn. Trinity already there, trying to blast their way in. I'm gonna take a closer look.
Dominguez is here in Peru. Is that good enough for you?
Aye, Commander. Sorry, sir.
Drones were unexpectedly heavy and sharp. Boat looks okay, though.
I'm glad you're here. We have a problem.
Jenny again?
I'm on.
Operation Lone Wolf.
Ah, shit, I am tired of covering for those assholes. I don't like this.
Take a look.
Eyes open.
He can't be far. Loose diamond formation.
As soon as she pops her head out. Form up. Shoot on sight.
All right. We'll get you, leader. Take point. Guns up.
When the Lord gave his covenant to Noah, saying never again will he destroy this world.
Laura, you okay?
Yeah, there's a Trinity base here.
Hey, Jonah,
I can explain. I'll get back to you later, Lara. Don't do anything crazy.
The younger Croft is more active and less cerebral than her father was. Although intelligent, she is less focused on the meaning and history of the artifacts she seeks and more prone to risk-taking. With no children.
Impossible. I can't carry any more. Trinity's really on edge. Still, if they're here, they're ahead of us. At least it means I'm on some sort of track. If Dominguez is right, and the sun is dying, I have to get to that box before he does. I don't have enough space for that.
Any idea why we're sealing everything up? Because Commander Wark set the whole perimeter. No one goes in or out.
I know that, smartass. But you know why?
That's above my pay grade. When the recon team gets here, maybe they'll be able to tell us something.
After action report. Attention, Dr. Dominguez. Search site, Mazaruni River, Guyana. 5.816587-59.4...
Achieved lockdown.
We're almost there. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
Almost isn't good enough. Secure the perimeter now, and make damn sure it's locked tight.
Aye, sir. If I could ask, sir, what's going on?
Recon team is en route. Rourke out.
How many guys are down there?
Shouldn't we send someone down to look for them?
Rourke was explicit. No search and rescue until the recon team gets here.
But it's almost been an hour since last contact.
The commander doesn't abandon his people. He says wait topside.
Where did he go?
Jesus. What?
Okay. The perimeter's locked down. All we have to do is wait for the recon team.
Doesn't it seem a little weird to you? There was a problem underground. We're fortifying ourselves from a threat from overland.
Seems pretty standard. If something did go wrong, we should assume it could be anything. We've got the temple covered, too.
I don't know, man. It still feels like we went from an amber alert in a known area to a red alert all over the place.
We've been overreacting to things ever since that storm hit.
This is driving me nuts.
I must be going crazy. This is bullshit. Someone's lying to us, and we might have lost some people already because of it.
Calm down. If there was something we needed to know, we would have been told by now. And Rourke wouldn't lie to us.
He wouldn't, but he's not in charge. Dominguez is calling the shots, and that shifty bastard's got a god complex.
I don't trust him 100% either. But even though I've seen him stab locals in the back, I've never seen him cross one of us.
Grave robbing. And I would say we got what we deserved. do you think happened down there?
We're securing the site. Obviously, somebody thinks they got attacked.
By what? There's nothing down there.
You sure? We were searching for something. Maybe they found it, and it wasn't what we thought.
Some creepy ghost town.
Wall collapse. They went down too
deep. Be back soon.
All kinds of reasons for losing
probably
contact.
Gotta be something to find.
Sweep the area. We're taking casualties.
They can't be far. Let's have a look around.
Yes.
What's going on?
Jonah, Commander Rourke is here in Peru. He ordered Trinity to lock down a dig site below an old oil well.
You going to check it out?
Yeah, I'll see what they found. Rourke was there in Cozumel when Dominguez took the dagger. They must have figured out the next step to the hidden city. I don't have enough space for that. There's been a bloodbath here. What happened? Attention, Dr. Dominguez. Possible entry point located for temp. Mona. I made it inside the temple.
I think we found something here, too. Some numbers. I'm gonna clear it off.
Have to match the symbols. The numbers on the pillars look like the first half of dates. Ishal on the left, Shakshal on the right. Have to match the symbols. Able to open these doors. To match the symbols. The door. There must be more to this. To match the symbols. match the symbols. Dates here, and E-shell. I think I've seen the date on the left somewhere. The photo from Cozumel. Maybe there's a clue. In the Maya long count calendar, all dates have 5 numbers. This numeral was damaged to look like a 13, but what if it's really an 8? That's a 2,000 year difference, and the constellations would be in a completely different position. So the star path would lead west to somewhere in Peru. The last number of the left pillar should be a 0. Maya long count calendar. All dates have 5 numbers. This numeral was down. Figure the last 2 symbols out. This is the star Alfard, the solitary. In the Maya long count calendar, all dates have 5 numbers. This... In the Maya long count calendar, all dates have 5 numbers. This numeral was damaged to look like a 13, but what if it's really... In the Maya long count calendar, all dates have 5 numbers. This numeral was damaged to look like a 13. But what if it's really an 8? That's a 2000. Figure the last 2 symbols out. In the Maya long count calendar, all dates have 5 numbers. This numeral was damaged to look like a 13. But what if it's really an 8? That's a 2,000 year difference, and the constellations would be in a completely different position. So the star path would lead west to somewhere in Peru. In the Maya long count calendar, all dates have 5 numbers. This numeral was damaged to look like a 13. But what if it's really an 8? That's a 2,000 year difference, and the constellations would be in a completely different position. So the star path would lead west to somewhere in Peru. Okay, Jonah, what's the final number for Shack Shell?
A line across with 2 dots on top of it. 7, I think.
Thanks. suicide was not considered forbidden by the Maya. In fact, it was considered an honorable alternative to living. Jonah.
Hey, Lara. It's Abby.
Oh, hey, Abby. I found a mural. It seems to depict some kind of journey. Entering through a jaguar mouth follows a serpent toward a silver eye.
Uh-huh.
On the way, there's a spider and an eagle that rises toward a temple.
Okay, I don't know about most of that, but the jaguar mouth is back this way.
Really?
Yeah. Cat sculpture, big teeth. Oh, here. He's back.
Lara, you okay?
Yeah, I'm heading back.
Good. I think you're gonna like this.
Can't figure out the dialect. I must be missing something. Interesting. Thank you.
Omicron team. We've been ambushed. Base camp, come in.
Anything?
Quiet. I need to hear you. I still can't. Holy Christ. They're here!
What are they so afraid of? All full up. Can't carry anymore. Attention, Dr. Dominguez. Camp set up near abandoned oil factory outside of village. Survey of area ongoing. Contact made with villagers. None with any information on Lone Wolf. Full up. Can't carry anymore.
I better look around.
Affirmative. You gonna hide all
shit.
Day? Enemies caught!
You're shitting me.
This'll get you moving! Might as well keep running then.
Get over here!
I knew you couldn't handle this shit. Keep running there.
Oh no! Don't worry! Take your time! I'm too much for you, is that it?
I knew you couldn't handle there. This shit.
Nursing those wounds?
Copy that. Stay ready. Negative on search.
We'll find her. Really? You're being ridiculous!
If I have to look for you, it's just gonna make me more angry.
Up there?
This is bullshit!
Area's empty.
She'll turn up.
Look, I get it. You can't handle it when it gets messy. Find out what's going on.
Get out here! Let's end this!
Arrival is imminent.
You realize you've got no chance yet?
Hangar in sight. Seconds and we're in.
Has to be a way out of here, maybe in the direction they came from. Bodies everywhere. The creatures kill them. But why? Imposter.
Jonah, Abby.
Hey, Laura?
I saw something. Trinity is being hunted by some kind of creature.
Search team report and findings. Central and South American Division.
What?
It made hissing sounds and moved so fast.
Laura, that sounds like the legend of the Pishtaco. You're pulling our legs.
No, I know what I saw.
Are you safe?
Yeah, I'm on my way back. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. Jonah?
We're downstairs.
Been down there.
We were waiting for you. What do you think we'll find?
The mural showed a series of trials. I may know another way around. Okay, I'll go ahead and meet you on the other side. Jonah, I've come out in some sort of cavern. There are signs that people have been here. Jonah? Jonah, if you can hear me, I think I'm still on the path at the spider trial. I'm gonna get to the top. Incredible. Jonah, I'm at the next trial. The Eagle. It has something to do with the wind.
I'm still tracking west. Heading downward now. There's an underground river.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore. At the end of these trials. The hidden city, but what else? I hope Jonah's all right. Centuries of earthquakes and storms. Have enough space for that. Might be a ladder if it was the right way up.
Yeah!
looks promising. Magnificent. Got to make my way up. Have to access the central pillar. The lever is too worn to hold the door. Oh, damn, that won't work. Tension from the wrench. Need to hold the door open another way. Yes, that'll hold. Thank you. up. One more climb. Face in a temple built in your honor. One more climb. One more climb. Face to face in a temple built in your honor. Careful.
Past the Eagle Trial. I must be closing in on the Hidden City. Enough space for that. The view up here is amazing. The Hidden City must be near.
Laura, I made it through. I'm entering a cavern.
Jonah? Damn. I don't have enough space for that.